for too long, homie, on it. Everybody talking, trying to see me. Disbelief they had, breathing even 6 feet deep. What you say? Hold up, shut your mouth. Dead man can't holler, what you talking about? Cause what you do that though, it ain't no welcome back. Hey guys, my name is Thomas Boivin. Thank you for coming out to Core's first ever online classes. This is Randall Mella. This is Patricia Perez. They're going to be helping me out today. And yeah, today we're going to be learning my choreography to Yikes by NICKI MINAJ. So just a heads up, this is my right hand, this is my left hand. The video is flipped for your convenience. Just to let you guys know, this is my right hand, this is my left hand. The video is flipped for your convenience, so try not to get confused with that. If you guys have any troubles, you can rewind or stop the video. And let's just jump right into it. Here we go! The first move starts on one. You're gonna go five, six. You're gonna kind of position yourself up towards this corner. You're gonna go five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna drop this down on one. On two, she says, yup. So you're just gonna kind of emerge. You're just gonna go, yup. Yeah, exactly. You're just gonna kind of pop out. One more time, six, seven, eight. You drop one, two, three, four. You're gonna take a step forward with your right foot to go, I keep, two nines, reset. Next, one more time, six, seven, we drop on one, look, three, four, five, and a seven, yup. From here, you're gonna take your left hand starting with, you're gonna step out, boom, boom, switch around. When I switch around, I'm going you, and I'm gonna pop this left knee, switch, and catch, just like that, so that left knee pops up. From here, you're gonna take this hand and it's actually gonna control both your focus and your knee. You're gonna bring it all down in, bring it over to the right. Switch, center it out to go click, break it all the way in, boom, and then you're gonna throw everything, including your focus up on boom. Exactly. Now the counts for that, we stepped in on eight. We're gonna go one and two and three and four and you're gonna throw this up on five. Exactly, and you can kind of let it linger out for a quick moment there. One more time for the top, and I'm just gonna keep going. We're going five, six, seven, drop it low on one, two, three, four, five, and a seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and four, and five, hold six. You're almost gonna pretend like you're playing hacky sack, so you're gonna take your right leg and you're just gonna hit this, boom, boom, you're gonna kinda hacky sack this right leg up. You're just going kick, kick, kick. So it's almost like a little pony set situation. You're just going up on the one. And this is a very heavy set. We're actually gonna travel over this way. We're gonna go boom, boom, boom. Yeah? So that's a really, really heavy travel step. That's on, we threw this up on five, six, and then you're gonna drop over to the right. You can hear bass, bass, bass on seven, eight, one, and two, and three. So, right after that third bass, you're going seven, eight, you're gonna hit the one, and two, and three. So basically you're just gonna hit that last kick, prep, falling over onto your left, and in. As soon as this left foot steps in, it's gonna initiate your little crawl out with your heels. So we're going boom, tick, 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 up. So basically, without the body, you're just going bring it out, to go bring it in, nothing too crazy. Your body's just gonna drop, boom, boom, drop, tick, tick, bring it up on the last heels coming in. So we just did, from here, seven, this is eight, we're going one, and two, and three, and four, and five, hold, six to go, seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and four, and five, from here, just to finish off this little eight count, and five, and it's gonna be a nice little pop to initiate this little wave. Five and seven, she says peace signs. So you know, peace, you hear bass, bass, pulling your focus back. You're gonna hit this, boom, two, three. So all I'm doing here is we're going five and seven on eight, one, you're gonna hear bass, bass. First bass, you're pulling your focus away. Second bass, boom, two and three. You're just bouncing off of that front and doing a nice little turn. So from here, this one more time, six, seven, we reset on eight to go one and two and three and four and five. six to go. Seven, eight, one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and seven, bass, bass, two, three. Nice, nice, nice. From here, you're just gonna hit this seven, sorry, this is on eight, one, two, as soon as I step on this three, you're just gonna do a nice little rotation with your body. Three, four, and boom, boom. So as soon as I step out, I'm hitting seven, one, two, this is three, four, you're gonna rebound to hit five, six, you're just popping up into a nice neutral position, and you're gonna hit seven, eight, and catch. And my knees are in close for this move. Yeah, exactly. So we just did reset on five, six. You're gonna hear a bass, 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 boom. We're just gonna go set, pushing my knees out, set, then to swing this around my hips, eight, and one. You're gonna hear a little Nicki Minaj, You're gonna go, and then you're just gonna hit that. So you're basically just releasing this right hand to go, and you're gonna smack down to this crack. You can kinda honestly hit that however you want. With this piece, really just think about stylizing, yeah? You can really kind of take anything, any direction, you can go anywhere, really be experimental, and have fun with it, yeah. So let's go all the way back to the very, very top. We're going five, six, seven, eight. We drop one, two, three, four. She says, I keep two nines, yup. You see my face all over that thing. D, D, seven, eight, one. And a seven, eight, one, two, three, four, hit five, six, seven, and eight, catch one, two, three, four. From here, just to finish off this little section, one, two, three, hold four. You're just gonna almost do kind of like a butterfly. I'm not very good at dance, so I'm not gonna call it a butterfly, but basically what you're gonna do is you're gonna go in with your knees, go in, and then up. So it's more of a bounce up, bounce up. You're just gonna kind of do a little bit of a swivel with your knees. So this is one, two, three. My knees are open to go five, six, seven, eight, all the way up on your tippy toes, and you're gonna drop this down on the one, two, three, four. You should have two drops on one, two, three, four. Give me some arms, whatever you want. Make it interesting. Like I said, kind of stylize it for yourself. So we just did seven and eight, catch, one, two, three, to go, up, five, six, seven, up, eight, drop, one, two, three, four, on five, we're stepping out, five, you're gonna hear in the background, there's all these like little hi-hats, you're gonna hear a five, ticky-tick, on 60 and, so we're hitting five, you're gonna do my favorite move ever, you're gonna go 60 and, you're gonna pick up your right leg to go seven, eight, and then stepping into this left foot, you're just gonna give me a nice little groove. You're gonna go up and down, up and down, up. My arms are gonna go big and small and stop, yeah? So you have one big, boom, and one small, boom, and up prep. So one big, one small, and then you're gonna do like half of the small one into a nice little prep. So we're just going one more time, those arms are up and down, and small, and down, and prep. Exactly, with the legs, we just did five, 60, and seven, eight, one, and two, three, and four, five, on and, this is on our words, five, push. So I'm doing, there's like a bar, and you gotta get your head under that bar. So we're going five, push, to swing my right arm, seven, swing my left arm, eight, and then we're gonna drop into a nice little groove to go front and back and front and back. Yeah, five, six, just that groove right there. We're going front, back, that is with my right foot. So, from this little groove here, we just did, actually let's go from here. We're gonna hit five, 60, and seven, eight to go up, one, and two, three, and four, five. Push to hit seven. One, and two, three, and four, swing, five, six. So basically what we're doing there is you hit one, two, your arms are whatever you want. On the five, six, you're gonna step into this right foot, you're just gonna hook this left leg around. It's gonna go five, six, almost done this section. We're gonna go 7, 8. Again, this is a very, like your accent is down for this part, yeah? So this is down groove, 2, 3, 4, zoom. This is neutral, down, down. So there's a very, very heavy down accent with that, yeah? So you switch on 5, 6, you're gonna bring your right hand across, go 7 to go 8. And then the music gets a little weird. It's gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8. It's gonna go 5, 6, 7, 8 one more time. 5, 6 to hit 7, 8. You're just gonna open this up. Open to go open. For these first two, basically what your legs are gonna do is you're gonna go boom, boom, tick, tick, tick. So think straight, straight, bent, bent. Yeah, exactly. 7, 8. So for the first two, the straight-legged ones, your arms are whatever you want. Just give me two like really strong poses. So you're gonna be like pose, pose, whatever you want. For the last three, you're gonna go open, you're gonna go cross, you're gonna grab your face and go up. Very last move of the section, you're gonna throw this down and go boom, swivel, crack. So basically what my body's doing here, we just grab my head, you're gonna basically, the foot and the head is gonna meet your, forearm at the exact same time. You're gonna go boom. You're gonna be pushing with your right shoulder. You're gonna go push this through and then open it up. So your arm or your foot is just gonna go swivel through, open. And we're gonna be going into this groove, but we'll talk about that a little bit later, yeah? So basically you just hit 5, this pose, 6 pose, open, cross, grab to throw, 1, 2, and 3. Exactly, that is the end of section one. Before we cut, let's just go from, let's go back from this, where should we go from?
What was this say, top?
What was before this? Let's go from all the way back from the very top.
Hold on, hold on.
Brain's crazy. 5, 6, from the very top, I drop 1, 2, 3, 4 to go. 5, and a 7, 8. 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, and 5. 6 to go, 7, 8, 1, and 2, and 4, and 5, up to hit 7, bass, bass, 2, round 3, 4, boom, boom, knee, knee, swivel, and boom, butterfly, 5, 6, 7, up, 8, drop, 2, 3, 4, out, 5, 6, and 7, groove on the 1, 2, 3, 4, prep, push, and right, left, 1, 2, 3, swing on 5, 6, 7, 8 to go, 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, and 3. Nice, good job, you guys, good job, good job. So now that we're done teaching the first section, we're gonna play at half volume just so I can kind of count over top and you guys can kind of listen in and see how everything's laid out. Yeah, here we go. So this one's just for count, yeah? This goes 5, 6, 7, 8. It's a little crazy, especially because with this combo, especially it bounces back and forth between the basses, the hi-hats in the background, like boom, tick-a-tick, like things like that, and then also the words. So really try and be mindful while learning this to kind of just be aware of all three layers. Okay, yeah. We're gonna run it full out. Let's give it a shot. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes! I keep 2 9s, yeah. You see my face all over that Fendi design, yeah. Soon as request you, boy, you throw up peace signs, yeah. You don't want that action, pull your card, you decline, yeah. I keep 2 dimes, yeah. Walk up to a bad be like, I think you fine, yeah. I don't play with demons, Satan, get thee behind, yeah. About to give up a margarita with 2 limes, yeah. Oh, I've been the same.
Okay.
So acting like I'm just not tired from like all those runs.
I'm not tired.
We're gonna move on to section number two now. So section number two is a little bit shorter, but just because there is a little bit of kind of weird, cheeky footwork in there. So I'll break it down as best I can, but yeah, here we go. So we just ended on this last 5, 6, 7, and 8. We drop 1, 2, and 3. So as soon as we snap into this guy, we're just gonna kind of jump into this group. We're going 1, out, boom. Boom, so if you're looking at me from the front view, my knees are just going out, and out, and out, and out. So your groove is very clearly a down groove, so make sure we're not getting that confused. We just drop this down on the 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6. On 7, 8, 1, we're gonna step around 7, 8, 1. Now at the same time that I'm doing this little 1, 2, 3 step, my body is going from my right shoulder, we're going around this way, and then as soon as we get back to our neutral, we're gonna hit boom. It's gonna bounce around the other way, yeah? So we're doing two little circles here. We just did dropping on the 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5. Circle on 7, 8. On 1, we bounce around 1, 2. She says, pretty frame. So, cause you know, I'm very creative. We're gonna go pretty frame. This is 1, 2, you're gonna cut this circle short to go pretty frame. Now this is gonna go kind of transition to a bit of a weird groove. It's kind of almost like this one, but you're basically just reversing it. So as soon as we hit pretty frame, as soon as we get to the bottom of the frame here, your left foot is gonna pop up and we're gonna push our knee out this way. So we're going out, 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 out. So it's very important that we have, again, this down groove, because that's what's gonna keep like our groove constant. So you wanna go down, down. At the same time, this left foot is touching, touch, touch, touch. The knee's going out, out. Very weird groove. It's a little tricky, but you'll get the hang of it. So we just did, just my arms are going pretty frame. She says, diamond chain, what the F it do? F. We're going pretty frame. You're gonna throw this up. Diamond chain. Now what I do, because I'm not very much of a ratchet girly dancer, I just do a little cheek touch here, but please feel free to kind of freak this out however you want. Yeah, your arms, please keep these first two arms, but after those first two, you have three kind of little tap. You can kind of do whatever you want. Just a fun little groove. Yeah, so really play around with those arms. So we just did, dropping this down on the 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5. Go around 7, 8, hit 1, 2. This is 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. On 2 and 3, you're gonna hear a zoom and crack. You're gonna take your right hand, you're gonna go circle, push this out, crack, ball, change. Yeah, so I'm hitting the circle, bringing my right foot up to go crack. As soon as I hit this, going crack, right, left. So just do a nice little ball change on the spot. Yeah. So we just did pretty frame, diamond chain. What the F it do? Circle, crack, ball, change. Right out of this, there's no pause. My hands are gonna go into points. We're just gonna go circle, to go point. This is, it gets a little ratchet for this part. You're just gonna go you over there, you over there. Yeah, so we just did pretty frame, diamond chain. What the F it do? Circle, crack, ball, change. Circle, push, my left foot is up. We're going circle, push, right off of this, we're gonna slide, boom. You can kind of toss your hands up this way, boom. And then a bit of a Isabel, we're gonna throw this down, boom, and boom. So it's very, very big, very, very obnoxious. We just did circle, point, slide, bass, bass. Now, the first one's on the bass. The second one starts on the bass, but it transitions into her word, so it's a little weird. We're going bass. On the second one, you're really gonna drag it out. You're gonna go bass, and you're gonna switch your legs, and that right foot's gonna come in front. You're just jumping out to a nice boom, pull that left foot in. Exactly. Weird timing. Let's go from this one. I'll just do counts for you, yeah? Let's go 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5. Go around 7, 8, 1, 2, three and four, five, six, seven, eight, one. This is two and three and four, five, six, slide, seven, eight, one, two, three, four to come, five, six. You can hit this bass really, really hard. Bass. Just to finish off this section, we hit bass. Basically, she says, letters that are on my shoes. And as she's saying that, the music kind of like almost dies, like fizzles out. So this part you can get like a little ratchet. I want you guys to almost like, I don't know if you're learning with somebody, interact with people around you, just kind of have fun with it. This is bass. Bass, she says, that are on my shoes. Literally do anything that has to do with your shoes. That are on my 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 shoes. Yeah, literally anything that has to do with shoes, just go for it. Get creative, kind of have fun with it. If you come up with something really wacky, really goofy, really fun, post it. I want to see it. Randall really wants to see it. Yeah. So we just did circle, push me go, slide. This is eight, one, two, three, four, hit five, six, to go, that are on my shoes, six, seven. Like I said, the music fizzles out on 80 out of one. It's gonna fizzle back in. And then basically what you're gonna do is you're just gonna freak it out, kind of again, however you want. This part's pretty free. As long as we end in an 80 and a punch. So my right arm's up, we're in a nice strong position. You're just gonna hit this literally as hard as you possibly can. 80 and boom, just gonna hit that really, really hard. Yeah, and that's the end of section two, so it's pretty chill. Let's just go over all the way from top to bottom, section two, real quick. This goes five, six, actually this is five, six, seven, and eight. We drop one, two, we and a three, four, five, six to go, seven, eight, one, two, three, and four. Goes five, six, seven, eight, one, two, and three, and four, circle, 5.6, slide, seven, eight, and one, two, shot, boom, boom, that are on my shoes, six, seven, 80, and a boom, exactly. Good job, that is the end of section two. Cool, so for this one, we're just going to, we'll play the music a little bit quiet, and I'll just kind of count over top so we can get a feel for when in the music the moves actually are. Yeah, here we go. So the counts get a little weird there, especially with this groove kind of going into that 1-8 count. But yeah, again, you can replay, pause, rewind, do whatever you need to do in case the timing is a little tricky. But let's run just the second section, full out with music. Yeah, you guys can run it with me. Here we go.
Chain, this ain't nothing new. That pretty frame, diamond chain, what the fuck it do? Yo, clear the way, it's some bad bitches coming through. I give two F's like the letters that are on my shoe.
Awesome, okay, we're gonna move on to the third and final section. This one is, honestly, it's pretty chill. It kind of goes into the chorus now, so it's just a lot of groovy stuff. This is a big time for you guys to like, use your performance to your advantage. Yeah, the moves are pretty easy. There's not a whole lot going on, but I really want you guys to like focus on how you're executing this and how you're making like people feel while they're watching you. Yeah, because that's kind of the whole point of dance is to get somebody to watch you to make them feel something, right? Same way as if you listen to a song and you feel some type of way, you want the same kind of effect when you're dancing. So kind of keep that in mind, but. We just finished, that are on my shoes, 6, 7, 80, and a one. As soon as you hit this, think like you just hit a big wall of slow motion so you can do a nice speed change. This is 80 and a 1, 2, 3, 4. So my shoulders are basically just doing a little figure eight. Boom, 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 boom. This is 80 and a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, you're gonna stop this. You're gonna kind of click this 7 a little bit. You're gonna bring this up. 8, a nice little kind of a whoa, but not a whoa. You're gonna hit boom. You're gonna push this off with your right shoulder on 2. Walks up 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Scooch back a little bit. We just did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. On 7, you're gonna hear bass, 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 pretty consistent throughout the song. You're just gonna swipe through your hips to go 7, lift this up, 8, smack it down on 1, 2, 3, 4. Now make sure we're not just doing this guy again. Yes, this is really body roll heavy. So like as big as you possibly can, just give it to me. Yeah, this is 7, 8, drop it down on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're gonna give me a little point on 5. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we're going 5, 6 with my left foot. 7, I'm kind of stepping into this like weird little lunge thing. You're gonna hear bass bass on 8, 1. I'm going to grab it. I'm just gonna bite it. Yeah, she says, it's okay, you don't know. You don't need to know what she says. We're going 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bass, bass, you're gonna isolate your shoulders from here. So really think about keeping your body as like one solid piece. Just your shoulders are gonna move. Her voice kind of gets weird. She says, I don't know, she says like, brr, brr, kind of like a weird scratch thing. You're gonna go right shoulder, left shoulder, and then you're gonna hit a full body bounce. Boom, take click, click. So you're bouncing up top to do 2 bounces, click, click, down low. Yeah, so this is 6, 7 to grab bass, bass, tick, 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 4, hit, 5, 6. We're gonna do another little swipe of the hips. You go 7, 8, almost like the same move before. And you're gonna drop into a bit of a different groove. We're gonna go boom, A, 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 exactly. So basically what you're doing is you're just gonna drop, bounce, boom, A, boom, A. The way I always teach this to my little kiddies is you're gonna step, you're gonna make the number 4. You're gonna step, you're gonna make the number 4. Obviously, we are not little kitties, I think.
Nope.
7, 8, you're gonna drop 1, 2, 3. You can really swag this out kind of however you want. Just make sure you're keeping this balance. Boom. Hey, very consistent throughout the whole group. Yeah? Boom. Hey. So we just did 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, hit 5, 6, 7, up, drop. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're gonna hit 7. You're gonna stop that groove and you're gonna hear another bass bass on A1. Again, very consistent. You can kind of just freak this out however you want. Boom, boom. As long as it's a hit up high, boom, 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 boom. I don't really care. I'm into kicks right now. I'm like really into like this move. I don't know why. But give me any hard bass bass that you want, yeah? So this is 7. You stop the groove, you hit this bass. Bass, she says yikes. You're gonna bring this down yikes, however you want. You can hear snare. I don't want you to hit this like a cut. Yeah, I want this to be almost like an initiation. You're just gonna go cut. You're gonna give him a little look up and down. You go down, up. You're gonna hear another bass, bass, bass on 7, 8, 1. We're gonna pull this through, go boom. So let's give me thumbs. You're gonna go bass, bass, bass. Very, very aggressive. You're gonna charge this forward to go boom, 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 2. Shot, 4, 5, 6, 7. So basically, this groove is if I'm facing the front, you just wanna go left, right, left, right. You're gonna go swivel, 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 swivel. Your arms, totally free. As long as there is an accent on the 3, we hit this. So again, if I'm facing this way, we're going 7, 8. You're gonna go 1, 2, throw your arms up on 3, 4, however you want, 5, 6, 7. So again, any accent on that 3, that snare, is totally chill. So we just did, yikes, cut, down, up to hit 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, pose on 7, whatever you want, anything. You're just gonna hit this twice, bass, bass on 8, 1, and then you have this last 8 count to freestyle. You guys are done. Good job, holy moly, that's a long combo. Let's just go all the way back from this 80 and a 1. Real quick, review that. We're going 5, 6, 7. We hit 80 and a boom. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. 2, 3, 4, 5. Swivel on 7, up 8, back 1, 2, 3, 4.5, 6, 7, bass, 2 and 3, up 5, 6, 7, up, drop on the 1, 2, 4, 6, 7, hit, bass, yikes, look, 5, 6, boom, 2, shot, 4, 5, 6, and boom, hit, 2 and 3, freestyle, 5, 6, 7, 8, awesome. So, like I said, this last little piece, this third section, the choreography, again, isn't very, like, crazy. It's just none of this stuff. It's not going insane. So, like I said, I really want you to focus on your performance, yeah? So, now that we're done the third section, like we've done before, we'll play with music, nice and quiet. I'll count over top just so there's no confusion on any of the moves or timing, etc. Yeah? Here we go. Good job, sick. Next one I'm teaching is a tap class.
That's it.
Okay. Cool, okay, we're gonna do the third section just from here. Nice and full out for you guys, yeah? Here we go.
Yikes, I play tag and you it for life. Yikes, you a clown, you do it for likes. Yikes. Yes, it's tight, but it doesn't bite. Rip it right. He be like, yikes. What's the hype? This is something light. Yikes. Out of town, on consistent flights. Yikes. Work hard, just a different white. Get your life. You the bitch, they
leave. Now that we've learned the whole thing, we're gonna go from the top, nice and slow, all the way through to the bottom. Here we go. From the top, starts on one. We're going 5, 6, 7, drop on 1, 2, 3. She says, I keep 2 9s. Yeah. You see my face all over at 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and throw up. Peace signs, bass. 2, 3. Hit, boom, boom. Tick, tick, swing, catch. 1, 2, 3, swivel on 5, 6, and up, drop. 2, 3, 4, 5, ticky tick, bass, 1 and 2, small arms, and push, step right, left, tick, tick, and 3, 4, swing, 5, 6, 7, now we go up, 5, 6, 7, and catch, throw, 1, 2, and 3, up, 5, this part is slow, 8, 1, 2, 3 and 4, set 5, 6, what the F it do? Circle, crack, ball change, boom, and push, a slide, bass, crack, boom, boom, that are on my shoes. 6, 7, 8, and a 1, 2, 3, a 5, hit, crack, bass, 2, 3, a 5, 7, up, 1, 2, 4.5, 6, 7, bass, 2 and 3, a 5, a 7, up, boom. Hey, I am running out of breath. Bass, 2, got, a bass, 2, shot, and 6, a pose, boom, boom. Freestyle here, and a 5, 6, 7, 8, boom. It's a long dance. Awesome. Now that we've learned the whole thing top to bottom, and we've gone over it quite a bit, we're gonna run it all the way through, nice and full out. Yeah? Ready?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
First day, here we go.
Not the first day.
It's a different way. Get your life. You the bitch ain't living right. Yeah. I keep 2 9s, yeah. You see my face all over that Fendi design, yeah. Soon as repress you, boy, you throw up peace signs, yeah. You don't want that action, pull your card, you decline, yeah. I keep two dimes, yeah. Walk up to a bat, be like, I think you fine, yeah. I don't play with demons, Satan, get thee behind, yeah. About to give up a margarita with two limes, yeah. Been the same, ain't she changed? This ain't nothing new. That pretty frame, diamond chain, what the fuck it do? Yo, clear the way, it's some bad bitches coming through. I give two F's like the letters that are on my shoe. Yikes, I play tag and you it for life. Yikes, you a clown, you do it for likes. Yikes, yes it's tight, but it doesn't bite. Rip it right, he be like, yikes. What's the hype? This is something light. Yikes. Out of town, on consistent flights. Yikes. Work hard, just a different way. Get your life.
Thank you guys so much for taking my first Core Dance Studio online class. I had a lot of fun, I hope you guys did too. The piece was definitely long, it was definitely challenging. Thank you guys for sticking with me all the way through. If you want us to see, make sure you post it on your social media. Tag me, tag these guys, tag Core Dance Studio. And yeah, I can't wait to see. Thank you guys so much.